can take you to any of the old capitals. Where do you want to go? Climb and back, and we'll be off.
Get up there. Hail, companion.
Exactly what I was looking for. Yeah, I think you'll be just what I need. You see, my name is Barbas, and I have a problem I think you can help sort out. My master and I had a bit of a falling out. We got into an argument, and it got rather heated. He's kicking me out until I find someone who can settle our disagreement. That's where you come in. You're very funny. My master's Clavicus Vile, Daedric Prince of Wishes. As you can imagine, he's quite the important person. Thank you. Now, since he banished me, Vile's been rather weak. He can't manifest very far from one of his shrines. I know there's a cult that worships him at Hamar's Shame. We should be able to talk to him there. If this works out, I'll make sure you're rewarded. Hey, just don't trust any offer he makes you, okay?
much easier to rob when you're dead.
Something strange happens to Khajiit when they arrive in Skyrim. Maik has heard the people of Skyrim are better looking than the ones in Cyrodiil. He has no opinion on the matter. All people are beautiful to him. Maik is tired now. Go bother somebody else.
Where'd you come from?
I'm far worse than you.
I can take you. It's nothing.
Thank you.
I'm okay with the dark, but I've spent more than my share of time in caves like that.
Thank you. Barbas.
Where'd you come from?
Where'd you come from? Where'd you come from? And you thought I was just a pretty face.
Yeah.
hit!
Done and done.
By all means, let's hear it. It's the least I could do since you already helped me grant one final wish for my last worshippers. They were suffering so from vampirism and begged me for a cure. Then you came and ended their misery. I couldn't have planned it better myself. So, what's your heart's desire? What kind of deal can we strike? If I had my full power, granting that would be trivial. I'd simply snap my fingers and everyone in Skyrim would die. War resolved. As much as I hate to say it, you're almost as powerful as I am right now. But that's just because half of my power resides in that mutt Barbas. Hey, come to think of it, I know of a win-win situation for both of us. There's an axe. An incredibly powerful axe. An axe powerful enough for me to have quite a bit of fun indeed. If you bring it to me, I'll grant you my boon. No strings attached, no messy surprises. At least not for you. As I recall, it's resting in Rhyme Rock Burrow. Barbas can lead you right to it. Little Mutt might even earn his place back at my side.
One of Clavicus's little chests. A wizard named Sebastian Lord had a daughter who worshipped Hercene. When the daughter became a werewolf, it drove Sebastian over the edge. He couldn't stand to see his little girl take on such a bestial form. The wizard wished for the ability to end his daughter's curse. Clavicus gave him an axe.
Thank you.
Traveler! Over here! Never should have come here!
Where'd you come from?
I'll skin you alive! Time to eat!
What is it?
Papa, you're back. Wanna play a game?
Aww.
Do you need anything, my love? We've made a bit of gold. Here, love, this is your share. Here. Wouldn't want you going into a fight on an empty stomach. I'll have another meal ready tomorrow. Bye, love. Do you need anything, my love? Do you need anything, my love? Huh? need anything, my love. Bye, love.